and thank you for joining Tech Unboxing Videos. I'm Gil Davis, and today we're going to unbox and talk about this brand new Bud Light speaker. It's a Bluetooth speaker, so let's get inside of it. If you look at this box, on the outside of the box, it has the Bud Light logo. It's a print on this side, and you have a print on that side. Then on the back, it tells you Bluetooth speaker. So take a look at that. And then if you can look here, it will say, I am a speaker on that side. Then there's a sticker that says, I am a speaker on that side. And then there's a sticker that says, I am a speaker on this side. So what happened, I went to TJ Maxx during the holiday, and I was browsing around TJ Maxx. And I'm always looking for new tech gadgets. And I came across this, and it says it's a Bluetooth speaker, but to me it looks like a real beer bottle. So let's unbox it, and let's sync it up to my laptop, and let's see how it works, okay? I am really excited about this. So there it is. Ah, so the speaker is at the bottom, if you can see that. Take a look at that. Look at that speaker, that is awesome. Wow, this is beautiful. Then it also has the same exact top, like a bottle top. Right here on the back, you will see auxiliary, you would see the on and off button, and then there's one more button, the USB button, if you can see that there. All right. Again, this looks like just like exact a beer bottle of Bud Light. So let's take a look. So let's go ahead and try to sync it up. Let's see what's inside, see what else is inside. Oh, look at that. There's something else coming out. There's a small box on the inside. Let's see if we can get it to fall out. There you go, perfect. All right, so what does it say on here? Bluetooth speaker for smartphones, tablets, and MP3s. It says Anheuser-Busch. Alright. And let's look inside. So inside there's a little pamphlet that says Bud Light. Inside this pamphlet, I'm sure the instructions on how to install it. Alright, so I have a USB cord and then I have the auxiliary cord right here. And so let's take a look and let's bring my laptop up. So again, here's the on and off power button, there's the USB button, and then also the auxiliary cord button. So we're going to try the auxiliary cord. I'm going to bring my laptop up. And let's see if we can find some Drake. Let's pull some Drake up. So if you would see, I'm going to slide this flap back where you can see the auxiliary cord. You can see the auxiliary insert and also the USB insert. So right now I'll go ahead and slide that in. All right, so that is in. And then I'll take this other piece. I'll take the other end and I'll slide it in where the microphone goes or where your headset goes. All right, and let's power it on.
Power on, Bud Light. Bluetooth pairing mode. Your speaker is ready to pair. Auxiliary mode.
Did you hear that? That was awesome. Let's do it, let's do it.
I mean, where should I really even start? I got that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my across the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead, thought my raps wasn't facts, so they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I can tell that apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save. I got Lil Max with me, he the way. It's a big gap between.
So I could turn and control the volume from my laptop, and I can also control the volume from the video that's playing from YouTube. And let's try it again. Let's turn it up from the laptop.
Really just lap every in a race. I really might tap Willis on my face. No CC, let's
I like that. That's
base.
Really awesome.
Safe, put a mask in a cave. Now I'm like, now I love
all right. So now let's talk about where we can actually use this at. So I would say you can use this.
Bluetooth pairing mode. Your speaker is ready to pair.
So let's press the power button off and see what happens.
Power on.
That was awesome. So you got a voice command to let you know that the power button and the speaker is off now, this Bluetooth speaker. So my review and my take on it. Once I reached a certain level in terms of the volume from the laptop, there was a little static in the speaker, but that was basically I was exceeding the max volume on the laptop. But I would say overall, if you're sitting at a beach, if you are at a park, I would say that this is good for a small closed-in setting. Even if you're outdoors, if you're just right there and you're the only one, you and maybe one or two other people trying to listen to it, I would say it's great for that. But trying to use this in a large room setting, I would say no. But overall, the look and feel, I like it. And the sound was great if you didn't go too high over exceeding the volume max on the laptop that was actually inputting into the Bud Light Bluetooth speaker. Other than that, I thought it was awesome. I like the packaging. You have another option to plug it in from your USB, but I did the auxiliary cord, and I think that was good. But again, I found this at TJ Maxx, and the retail price, the original retail price for this was around $45, but I found it at TJ Maxx for $19.99. So don't forget, subscribe to the channel, like this video, and then turn on those bell notifications. Every time I upload a new video, I want you to be the very first person to receive it so that you can provide feedback and let me know, Gil, how you can get better at delivering content to me that it will be interesting to me. Until then, I'll see you next time. Yeah!